So you might be wondering what a key detail is. Well, a key detail is something small that helps us understand the big picture. So just like this little puzzle piece is small, it helps us see the full picture in the puzzle once we put it all together. So in the case of our book, the big picture is that Kiana feels bad about her hair at the beginning, but then she learns to be proud of her hair. So we need to look at the small things that help us understand that big picture.